Okay, now let's come to the Chinese word for wardrobe. 衣柜. Yi means clothes. And gui, you know, this is cabinet. So in Chinese, when you are talking about different kind of cabinet, you can just use this pattern, something gui. Okay, yi, let's see how to write yi. I am writing from top to bottom and left from right. Yi gui, again. Yi gui, wardrobe.